Woke up in the dorm last night in a really bad mood. My stomach was growling and I knew I had to get some food. Just looking for something to munch on to calm me down. My dorm is no what I mean. Looked in the drawer for something to hit the spot. It's cold in the dorm, so I'm looking for something hot.
It's really hot.
Then my eyes glance down at my all-time favorite snack. I think you know its name. Ooh, I made two balls to eat and ate them because they're good. Then I put the bowl and spoon back because I know that I'm gonna be full something proper. So I'm feeling all good inside.
All good inside.
If I didn't have ramen, I think I could have died.
I could have died.
But now that I'm full, I've got ramen taste in my mouth. And bad breath comes with that meal.
Uh-huh.
I looked in my fridge for something to wash it down.
To wash it down.
There's only one drink that could turn this frown upside down. You know I buy two cases every time I go into town. You know I'm keeping it real. Ooh, I could choose lemon lime or cola because they're good. But I put them both back because I know that black cherry flavor's the one I like. I love the Publix soda.
Favorite clown.
You know I pulled into the drive-thru.